Welcome for day 16, the seeds of oneness. You can sit somewhere comfortably, undisturbed, outside or inside. This is a meditation on growing your seeds of oneness. And during the meditation, I will ask some questions that you can meditate on. So if you prefer, you can have a piece of paper and a pen beside you to write down on, if you like, or you can just sit and meditate. So you can just stop this video if you need a pen or a paper. Otherwise, make yourself ready to let your attention move inward. Just finding a position that is right for you today. Breathing deeply and sinking into this now moment. Closing your eyes if you haven't done that already. Just sensing. Sensing any pulsations within the body or in you, your energy field, your aura. And use your breathing to relax. Letting go of any kind of tension. Surrendering to this moment of pure divine presence. Now is all there is. Letting your attention be on your heart. Breathing through your heart. Gently massaging your heart today. Like a love massage of your heart. Oneness is your natural presence. And the seeds of oneness lives in your heart. So these meditations are to garden your heart. grow your garden of oneness. So your seeds can become beautiful flowers. And in that process, have patience and compassion with yourself. Everything is all right as it is. Every feeling, every sensation, being with what is. Letting go of suppressing anything and instead cultivate the ability of accepting. Allowing. Serving, and if it feels right for you today, you can devote yourself to embodying oneness. Dedicating yourself to being a living, breathing expression of all the qualities of oneness. Nurture and grow them by planting the seeds of oneness every day. Create a garden that lifts, inspires, comforts, and heals everyone around you. Through your conscious intention, you are creating the outer conditions of your life. Through the inner cultivation of the seeds of oneness, you can reflect on the following questions in quiet contemplation or by journaling. What kinds of seeds do I want to grow in my garden? The ones that will blossom into the outer conditions of my life, my community, and my world. What kinds of seeds do I want to grow in my garden? What seed of oneness will I devote myself to planting today? What seed of oneness will I devote myself to planting today? And how can I show my commitment to this seed of oneness in both consciousness and action? How can I show my commitment to this seed of oneness in both consciousness and action? What support do I need from God to sow this seed in all that I am and all that I do? What support do I need from God or the divine to sow this seed in all that I am and all that I do? Imagine yourself planting this seed of oneness, nurturing it, giving it all the conditions it needs to grow and unfold. See, hear, feel it happen. And slowly, slowly. Prepare to get back in the room, feeling your body. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes and take this with you throughout the day. Let your attention return to it as many times during the day as is possible for you, so you give it attention. And I wish you a blessed day, beautiful day, growing your garden. See you tomorrow. Namaste.